Hi everyone, my name is Naomi. Today I want to tell you about the time I was in New Zealand to study. How many have you been to the McDonald's in Canada and in your home country? Thank you. To begin with, 3 years ago, I was in New Zealand to study for 9 months. I went to McDonald's with my host family when I arrived in New Zealand. Then I was confused about ordering food there in English. But at that time, my host father ordered food for me. Next, I went to McDonald's another day. I tried to order food for the first time by myself in New Zealand, but Saba couldn't understand what I said, because I said, "Can I have cheeseburger set?" I asked her again and again. After that, I gave up and I ordered different food, which was easier for me to say in English. But suddenly, I wondered, why didn't she or he, I don't remember, but she didn't understand what I was saying in English. What do you usually say when you order meals by your native language at McDonald's or Subway or everywhere? A few months later, I visited my friends who were staying in Auckland to study same as me. When I told him about what happened at McDonald's, then he told me in New Zealand they called a cheeseburger combo instead of cheeseburger set in Japanese. And suddenly I felt very embarrassed, and also I regretted not asking my host mother to ask about the situation at McDonald's. And in the end, I felt embarrassed and also surprised about each country has different expression for same thing. For example, in Canada, we say French fries, but in Japan, we say fried potato. And I also learned, speak up if you don't know the meaning of the word. Thank you for listening.